Mr. Davis? Okay. Snowflakes keep falling on my expired debit cards. Don't know why I'm still awake, I gotta be up at 10 or more. Missiles in my repertoire, I'd say I'm pretty regular. I never leave my house, I don't know why I got an extra car. My pool house studio is covered up with pencil marks, and every day it's full of jokers like a deck of cards. So where I'm so lonely, there's horns on my dome piece. But I'm not the devil, I'm a motherfucking minotaur. Oh my god, look at how upset you are. Cause we out here winning, brought my dogs from out the reservoir. And I'ma let them bark before you ready, my set will start. We forgot our roots before, and trust me, things they fell apart. Wash myself with acid, it's because I got a denim heart. My conscience so weak, I need to split it up in 7 parts. Revis brought me out to Cali for the first time. Went to Amari's party, took tequila shots with Kevin Hart. But Kevin don't remember that. I saw him at the VMAs, told a joke, he never laughed. The rap Diablo, free your mind, my motto. And we all gon' be good if Tree J ever hit the lotto. So arigato. Shit, you know I'm world famous. And R. Kelly been told me that I'm the world's greatest. But still to fall in love is like an orgasm. Cause you're never gonna know if your girl fake it. I'm always faded, getting shaded in the basement. I'd spot a cello, now all I do is play it. Thank God that I made it. Ask Q where Davis. Probably tell you that he rolling midnights out in Vegas. Me, I'm in my spaceship, my face is so complacent. Wear a suit to cash a check, we going to the banquet. And Jimmy got the burner, but he don't want to murder. And clockwork is somewhere out in Sweden speaking Danish like.
Hash van, isn't this your language?
That man must be an alien, I really can't explain it. Shit, it's just a little cocaine sniff, but the line's longer than parades. Yeah, I think it's time to give me all your praises, so I can get this money and give all the homies raises. My life is on these words, this is my affidavit. And if you want a legal battle, send your ass to David.
That's my lawyer.
I'm half man, half amazing. Probably half God, but that don't fit my calculations.
Don't make no sense.
I know the planet Earth is about to explode. Kinda hope that no one save it. We only grow from anguish. Snowflakes falling on my debit card. Swear I'm not alive, I couldn't tell you if we ever are. In this Game of Thrones, it is known I got them 4G LTE connection boards. No control, fuck Ken Lamar. I don't vote, I never registered. But I'm a magnet for them zeros, call me Edward Sharpe. I wake up feeling dead, I need a fresher start. So me and Q put people on the label, you'll remember. I smiled as I saw a germ, nerding out with Josh Berg. Talking analog gear and drinking on a Palmer. In the other room, watching C-SPAN with Z-Dan. Laying down a baseline, doing drums with his free hand. When I was in first grade, I wished to be Puerto Rican. My mom took me to a barbershop to get some cornrows. I walked in, ready for them Sprewell braids. But the lady said my hair was too short, dog. Damn, I always thought my mom's was the illest for that shit. Driving through the hood, she did not have a reaction. With a 6-year-old, she kept the doors unlocked. And drove by the 5-0 like, fuck those cops. Goddamn, it just don't stop. I know my father probably wished that I would just smoke pot. My grandma probably slapped me for the drugs I got. I'm a crackhead, but I bought her diamonds. We love rocks. Cause I got the pussy still dripping in pain. Somehow, I'm making this music that you should relate to. And I got the life raft hanging to save me. Look at my reflection, I broke the mirror. It's only for protection, shit keep getting weirder. And I can't see a thing, but things never been clearer. Call the Mothman, it's Richard Gere.
It's Richard motherfucking Gere.
This is our year. Let's get fucked up and get the fuck up out of here. I've kicked it with the aliens, a different stratosphere. They're looking down like we coming in peace. Yeah, I told Will and Bill they need to kick the habit. We on the same trip, we just got different baggage. Parks spilled the grape juice on all of Dylan's dad shit.